Gangliocyte, Wikipedia Audio. A gangliocyte is a molecule composed of a glycosphingolipid with one or more sialic acids linked on the sugar chain. NUNAC, an acetylated derivative of the carbohydrate sialic acid, makes the head groups of gangliocytes anionic at pH 7, which distinguishes them from globocytes. The name gangliocyte was first applied by the German scientist Ernst Klenk in 1942 to lipids newly isolated from ganglion cells of the brain. More than 60 gangliocytes are known, which differ from each other mainly in the position and number of nanoresidues. It is a component of the cell plasma membrane that modulates cell signal transduction events, and appears to concentrate in lipid rafts. Recently, gangliocytes have been found to be highly important molecules in immunology. Natural and semisynthetic gangliocytes are considered possible therapeutics for neurodegenerative disorders. Location. Gangliocytes are present and concentrated on cell surfaces, with the two hydrocarbon chains of the ceramide moiety embedded in the plasma membrane and the oligosaccharides located on the extracellular surface, where they present points of recognition for extracellular molecules or surfaces of neighboring cells. They are found predominantly in the nervous system, where they constitute 6% of all phospholipids. The oligosaccharide groups on gangliocytes extend well beyond the surfaces of the cell membranes, and act as distinguishing surface markers that can serve as specific determinants in cellular recognition and cell-to-cell communication. These carbohydrate head groups also act as specific receptors for certain pituitary glycoprotein hormones and certain bacterial protein toxins such as cholera toxin. Influenza, in which hemagglutinin of influenza virus exploits certain gangliocytes to enter and infect the cells expressing them, Guillain-Barré syndrome, which has been linked to the production of anti-gangliocyte antibodies, cholera, tetanus, botulism, leprosy, obesity, where inadequate gangliocyte expression in mediobasal hypothalamic neurons deregulates neuronal leptin and insulin signaling. The functions of gangliocytes as specific determinants suggest its important role in the growth and differentiation of tissues as well as in carcinogenesis. It has been found that tumor formation can induce the synthesis of a new complement of gangliocyte, and very low concentrations of a specific gangliocyte can induce differentiation of cultured neuronal tumor cells. GM2-1 equals a new 5-Gulpt-Galnacht-Galnacht-Gulpser, GM3 equals a new 5-Gulpt-Gulpser, GM2-GM2A equals N-acetyl-D-galactose-beta-1,4-galactose-beta-1,4-glucose-alpha-ceramide GM2B equals a new 5-ACA-NU-5-Gulpt-Gulpser, GM1-GM1A equals D-Gulpt-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, Asialo-GM1-GA1 equals D-Gulpt-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, Asialo-GM2-GA2 equals D-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, GM1B equals a new 5-Gulpt-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, GD3 equals a new 5-ACA-NU-5-Gulpt-Gulpser, GD2 equals D-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, GD1A equals a new 5-Gulpt-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, GD1-alpha equals a new 5-Gulpt-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, GD1B equals D-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, GT1A equals a new 5-ACA-NU-5-Gulpt-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, GT1-GT1B equals a new 5-Gulpt-Galnacht-Gulpt-Gulpser, OACGT1B equals a new 5-Gulpt-Galnacht-NU-5-AC-9-ACA-NU-5-Gulpt-Gulpser, GT1C equals D-Galpt-Galnacht-NU-5-ACA-NU-5-Gulpt-Gulpser, GT3 equals a nu 5 AC a nu 5 AC a nu 5 at Gold Glixer. GQ1B equals a nu 5 AC a nu 5 at Gulpt Galnakania 5 at Gulpt Glixer. GGAL equals a nu 5 at Gulpser. Where a nu 5 AC equals 5 acetyl alpha neuraminic acid. A nu 5 AC 9 AC equals 5,9 diacetyl alpha neuraminic acid. Dgalp equals beta D-galactopyranose. Dgalnac equals N-acetyl beta D-galactopyranose. BDGLCP equals beta D-glucopyranose. Ser equals ceramide. Gangliosides are continuously synthesized and degraded in cells. They are degraded to ceramides by sequential removal of sugar units in the oligosaccharide group, catalyzed by a set of highly specific lysosomal enzymes. Mutations in genes coding for these enzymes leads to the accumulation of partially broken down gangliosides in lysosomes, which results in a group of diseases called gangliosidosis. For example, the fatal Tay-Sachs disease arises as a genetic defect which leads to no functional hexosaminidase A produced, causing GM2 to accumulate in lysosomes. Ultimately, the ganglion cells in the nervous system swell enormously, disturbing the normal functions of neurons. Gangliosides are also involved in several diseases. Function. Common gangliosides. Structures of the common gangliosides. Pathology.